Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Here is another video about Comet 19P Borrelly. Let's start the video. Comet 19P Borrelly will make its closest approach to the Sun, at a distance of 1.310. From Washington, the 2021-2022 apparition of 19P Borrelly will progress as on the 20th of January 2022. 19P Borrelly reaches its brightest. And on the 2nd of February 2022, 19P Borrelly at perihelion. At the moment of perihelion, it will become visible around 19:03, 49 degrees above your southwestern horizon, as dusk fades to darkness. It will then sink towards the horizon, setting at 23:29. This comet is not expected to be visible to the naked eye, but might be visible through bird-watching binoculars. Thank you for watching.